like one dwarf.
I don't like dwarves. Not one bit.
Nope. I thought the mule sounded interesting, but something different. I like that he's supporting them and they're still threatening him, by the way.
Yeah. That's how I feel all the time. Trying to write stuff. Like, alright, I'm not at work, I'm at home. Time to write. Nothing. See, you're crazy.
Well, there she goes.
Setting. Like, I get it, but at the same time, like, yeah.
I never saw him happiness.
He's a miserable fuck, and he loves misery.
Oh, God. So like, I'm not sleeping. Thing.
Yeah.
I'm sure I will be soon. I can't.
definitely have been. You've definitely been falling out.
I wish I could stay asleep. That's my problem. Like, I'll fall asleep quick and then I just don't stand. Like, it hurts so bad. Typically, I'm waking up and I burp and then someone, like, if you're snoring or something's going on, I have a hard time falling back asleep. It's not like you wake me up.
Thank you.
baked cookies for things, I would just send a check in. I'm like, bitch, A, you're not too busy because you don't got a job. Like, what are you busy doing? And I'm talking about, that's so fucking lame. I'll write a check. Fuck you.
I mean, she sounds like this.
I
Ridiculous. God. Having her buttocks slapped on the rat video. It happened with Joan Hart. It happened to you. That's what they get. unbelievably terrible game to play. Come on. be something else. Who knows? No. Terrible at this game tonight for some reason. What? You're just concerned about me.
God, why can't I stop yawning?
Hump day is not almost Friday, by the way. It's not not seeing anything though.
I really am probably gonna watch it.
It was really good. Although apparently everyone agrees that this episode with the punkers was not good.
I don't think it was bad. I wish it had tied into something, and I'm sure it will in the future.
Yeah, it's just like, I don't know. It was such a... It was such a... It was such a weird thing because you kept, like, wanting to... You kept waiting for it to...
develop.
Yeah, and it just didn't.
Like, my thing is, like, the show's so good, I'm assuming that was a purposeful choice. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but it's just like, I don't know.
Like, it doesn't seem like they would just leave something hanging without there being a reason. Oh, God.
It's not like I don't think they're gonna follow up on it. It's just like, it didn't have... It just didn't have as much to do with the actual show. And it's like, the older brother was just obnoxious. Like, he's literally just there for the Max chick to, you know, not take shit from him anymore.
You kind of have to have that, though, to, like,
build her character. Yeah. It's one of those things where it's like, I get it, but there could have been a less ham-fisted way to do it. They just, like, waiting till the end of the very last one for it to happen. Like, oh, Jesus, you could have done this, like...
They're probably gonna do it with him like they did with Steve.
I don't know. Steve was awful.
He was a scummy boy, this guy was
borderline sociopath, like, you know, just insinuating he beats up his sister, you know, and then, like, the weird, like, I told you not to talk to him, like, it's kind of, like, weirdly, overtly racial, but they didn't really take it.
Like, there's certain kinds of people you don't hang out with.
Yeah, but it's just
one of those.
It's just like, I don't know. It's just like, okay. So he's a scumbag piece of shit, and he's racist. Well, he was listening to Metallica, so.
Oh, God. I was just walking with you, and then I just realized everything.
Before I realized it. Jesus! I am getting destroyed. I am doing just fucking terrible at this. Yep, that's it. Done. Yep, I have lost like 7. Fucking terrible. Just blowout after blowout after blowout. Oh, Why can't you say this? Jimmy can fucking totally serious.
What?
There we go, Jesus. Worth something.
Left on the clock. Need a tune-up after that.
Alright, one more game and I'm bailing out of this unbelievable.
I'm pretty sure I did not take my pills this morning.
I honestly don't remember.
Also, I have 3 prescriptions at the pharmacy.
Yeah, they called me and I kind of went like, like, they called me and I was like, I don't think I have any.
So if you get a check tomorrow, one of them grab them, it'd be great. Like, I'm not out of any of them, but probably not going to be shelved.
Yeah, it's after, I think, 5 days or something, but they didn't say 5 days from when. So, I'll go over there. Like an actual blowtorch or
yeah.
Like the...
Like a food one. Like a...
Is it like the creme brulee ones or bigger ones?
I mean, there's like a tank of propane like this big. And it's basically attached to the fork at the top. So it's not like the little shaky creme brulee ones that I've used. But it's not like super good. It's still fun.
Everyone's gone. I'm like, nope. Dude, I gotta get out of this.
Like, what about you?
He's
like, nope.
Well, he did that when Ted was on song, too, where he's like, Ted was like into the Harlotown days. And he's like, oh, I didn't know you were into this.
And then he's like, I was a part of it.
Oh man, I actually might win one. Bright side of this is that I had to have gotten a lot of candy corns. Yeah, they're doing a Halloween event, and like every time you play, whether you win or lose, you get candy corn. And if you, like, sometimes you'll get like extra for winning or doing well or something. That's not it. But, and you use them to get, like, stuff in the game.
Yeah.
Like, I've played, like, 7 or 8 games. I've done terrible in all of them. This is the only one where I've done relatively okay. I scored again! Thank God. I just want to do okay. I just hold this for another, like, minute and a half. Then I can get out of this godforsaken. But the hibachi I went to is just like the one in this episode. Good old Bob. Mentally ill Bob.
Like, if I had thought far enough ahead, I would be.
Oh, come on! Okay, there we go. I'm surprised you guys don't do that anyway. I mean, like you do, like, jokes and stuff.
We do.
No, I'm not right.
It's
not always like... Yes! Oh my God, I'm doing so much better!
I know you think I'm joking.
should have put babies in here. I have a certain set of skills. And I can still kill you. Oh man, how many Taken movies is that guy gonna do? There's like three. Actually, it might be four, actually.
Is he awesome, though?
I think he is.
I know there was like two different TV
series. The first one they took his wife, the second one they took his kid, the third one I think they kidnapped him. He's like, this is awful. You're really bad at your job. Your job is not. There we go, God. Ah, another crate! I have two keys. Too bad it was on bronze. I really could have used these wins. And they're fucking gold, but whatever. Too many candy corns. 200 candy corns! Let's see. I have 5 days left. Oh, I can't get any more decryptors. Yes, I do want a haunted crate. I can't get any more of this, so. It's like I don't want any of these, though. My candy corns. I'll open one. Stickers! God, I have so many crates. Alright, what's in these? One's the ghost doing the dab, which is weird. Not real. Those wheels are kind of cool. Wheels are awful. Hopefully get the vampire bat goal, because it's the only thing I really want. Chances are I'll get the ghost doing the dab. Ah! I got the ugly wheels. Ugh. So ugly.
Take half of his daughter's Halloween candy and give it to some kid at home because it's never too early to worry about socialism.
What a loser.
And the first response on Twitter that I saw was, or you could tell her you're taking it to help kids with cancer but then leave a wrapper trail so she can learn how Trump charities work.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, that reminds me. Oh, so, geez. Day one, Isaac was like, I can't remember how he said it, but he was like, basically I need to tell you something, it's some serious stuff that he needs to tell us kitchen people. So, when people aren't students, when they're not on a meal plan, whether they be faculty or students who live off campus, whatnot, they pay for their meals. Some of them buy tickets and pay with a ticket. Some of them pay with cash. So a while back, Isaac was was super paranoid, like more so than usual, and was pretty sure that the school was trying to fire us all.
Yeah.
So he started hoarding this money
that oh, people Lord.
Paid with.
Oh, God.
Giving the school just enough to where they thought that he was giving.